J'en veux.
Eh, pas la peine de pousser.
Oh, come here. Make this easy on yourself. Tell me who you're protecting.
What do you want?
Talk.
I don't know. You've got the wrong man. On my life. I don't know what you're talking about.
I've heard you turn royalist.
Yeah, think whatever you want. Oh,
now, you're trying to leave me to think it's true.
I'm a loyal...
J'ai une famille, monsieur. Laissez-moi m'en aller, je vous en supplie.
Vous avez vu.
C'est distrayant.
Hé, hey, retourne dans ta.
I will keep the peace.
Oh, j'ai oublié ma. Oui.
Qu'est-ce que tu viens me chercher?
Faudrait m'inquiéter. Quelqu'un d'important passe par là?
Non, garde! Au secours! Il y a un tueur dans les parages! Il y a un tueur ici! À l'aide!
Quel endroit!
Arrête de faire de l'exercice!
Thank you.
Il doit faire partie d'une troupe.
Voilà, ma chère. Je vous trouve bien engouffré aujourd'hui. Y aurait-il quelque occasion particulière ?
Look at this, sonny.
Oh, merci. C'est un beau geste.
Restons du cœur, merci.
Mieux vaut aller chercher Perron et sa carriole.
ma parole. J'aurais pu.
Citizen! humeur.
Un homme bien étrange.
Entendez cette agitation.
Pourquoi tout ce fracas?
Signifie tout ça.
Stop and discuss.
I'm a loyal citizen like you. You wouldn't dare.
I think.
Oh, no.
This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Nobody try anything.
Come on, boys! Find me a warden!